Police are also searching for suspects in a shooting. This is in the Bronx. A 21-year-old man was shot in the leg near Tiffany and Fox Streets just before 8:30 last night in the Longwood section. He's hospitalized and expected to survive. So far, no arrests have been made in this case. If you have any information about this one, call police.